y'all's drum master Lee.
And Lulu.
All right, we're back to checking out the Hollies with a song that was recommended. I'm like, you know what? I know this song. This whole time, and I never knew it was the Hollies.
Yeah.
In fact, the only thing I remember about the song, and this is what I call it, was like the hum, hum, hum. It's like, oh.
Okay.
I don't remember anything else about it. It's just that hook, the way they sing the ending to it.
Mm.
It's really good, yo.
Is it a voice or the instrument that
he did? The way he does it with his voice. He does, yeah, it's his voice. His voice is real distinct. It's got a kind of a twang, but with like a British twang, if you will.
Okay.
But the song's called Long Cool Woman in a Black Dress. I never knew that's what it was called. Because why would you call a woman long and cool? Long, cool woman.
Should you say tall?
Tall, sexy woman. But maybe, you know, different languages, you know, they say something different.
Long is like long. You have a long.
What, like a long dong? What?
Like a long ding dong.
Long ding dong man in a black pants. All right, well, let's check this out, yo. This is a 4K enhanced version from 74, and I love these type of videos. It's a throwback. If you want to hear some wicked wild stories about Vegas, you gotta check out my channel.
And if you want some harness, check out my fantasy show.
You know this song, baby?
That!
Woo!
This is so iconic, right? This song is so popular! I get it all.
You get it? Never knew what he was singing about, but damn, he could do the home. Oh, man, I won't listen to it again, but this time with the lyrics. Because yeah, I still have no idea what he's singing about.
Babe, yeah, I thought it was just me. No, my English is horrible.
Baby, that's why I can't explain the song. The only thing that I remember from the song is the part where he doesn't actually say words.
Long, cold woman in black
long.
Well, at least I know he's using a long claw in a black dress now, because I never knew. Like, you can repeat it over and over. I'm like, black what? What is he saying? Black man, a black man. It's almost like he's just flowing from word to word and not actually enunciating. Or maybe it's a British accent. I don't know what it is.
It's just probably the accent.
It's just... And you know, that's what freestyling is all about, I'm guessing. It's just that style of music. You just...
Yeah. Lyrics doesn't matter. It's the tune or the rhythm.
She's so hot, just makes you... Blah, 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 blah. You just can't speak. He does it so good. I'm not just saying that because I can't see the lyrics. That's part of it. It's just that it's just a good part of the hook. The other part too is where they just drop the beat and then
no, for boom, me it's like boom, dun, dun, dun. Yeah, boom, that
boom,
one.
Boom, boom, boom. Mm-hmm. No, that's the best part.